I sat down with Joel Fruendt, President and CEO of Safe Reflections, to talk about how he has built a modernized growth and profit strategy by partnering with the Dorn Group. Joel separated himself from the legacy approach of companies, sales, and marketing strategies by embracing an approach which puts his customer at the center of his business.
Hey, Jay.
Joel, good to see you again.
Great to see you.
Thanks for taking the time today.
Absolutely.
So, Joel, you joined the organization just over a year ago. How has Revenue Plus helped you as CEO of Safe Reflections?
Yeah, so I think Revenue Plus is really important because it gives us the processes. And we've been able to take those processes and put them out throughout the organization. So it's not just a sales thing. It's not just a marketing thing. But we've been able to take that and bring our manufacturing people into it, our SRI labs people, to show them how we all can work on this in order to really get the message of the company out there and about our capabilities that a lot of the marketplace wasn't aware of.
What does Revenue Plus mean to you in the future? Future of your business, future of your company, future of your employees?
Yeah, it's an exciting time because now we're venturing into areas that are still within our core business, but we're able to use innovation as ways to really expand our presence in those marketplaces and expand not only with current customers, but expand with other companies and other organizations that currently aren't customers of ours.
As you move through your cultural changes, implementation was a big piece of that. Part of the work that you were doing in your mission was to put the customer at the center of your business. Mm-hmm. Tell me a little bit about how working with Dorn and providing the implementation strategy and kind of bringing that to life was for you guys, and what did you experience?
We needed someone to show us the ropes, how to get more business with existing customers as well as find new markets. One of the keys here was that not everyone knew what our capabilities were. There's a lot of visibility there now. As the CEO and as the leader, is you want to have as much visibility as you can to things that are happening all throughout your organization, and being able to use this as the leading edge of our visibility has been really important for me, because I can see where things are coming together. I can see where people are growing, and being able to then use their talents in that platform. So it gave us a platform and still allowed our people to use their talents. And that's what we really want, is everybody to use their talents here.
One of the core benefits of the Revenue Plus program is just really allowing you to move quickly and accomplish and implement your vision and your kind of direction for the company at a speed that maybe you didn't have the capabilities internally, like you said. Maybe give me a sense of, you know, how that was for you guys.
When I brought this to the leadership team, I just laid it out in two ways, is that we can try to do this on our own, and we would have to increase our staffing levels, and then we would have to learn, and I gave it, it would take us about a year to get involved. Or we could bring in someone that I was familiar with, being Dorn, and we could use their platform and really hit the ground running. And it didn't take long for everybody to realize, let's go with this. And it gave us a leadership position in the marketplace by working together with Dorn.
Speaking of innovation, one of the things that we did was to launch SRI Labs over the last few months. Tell me a little bit about how that's going and how Dorn Group worked with you guys in the creation and launch of SRI Labs.
It's been great. It's taken a capability that we've already had and given it a voice. Being able to be the leader in the industry and having a specific lab that we have, being able to take that, the work we've been doing in innovation, and bringing that out to the marketplace and being proactive in what we bring to the marketplace, as well as being able to supply our customers with the technical knowledge that they need.
Joel, thank you for your time today. It's been a pleasure working with your organization over the last year. We look forward to continuing to work with you as the partner continues to thrive and grow, and as Safe Reflections continues to expand your capabilities and your organization. So thank you again for your time today.
Thank you, Jay, and thanks to the Dorn Group.
Pleasure. Thank you.